Dee Dee Vaughters, Senate District 26. I know most of everybody in the room by now. What I want to let you guys know, as I look out across the room, because I was sitting in the back of the room looking, do you know how many of you have already volunteered with my campaign? Because I did. And I haven't forgotten. Yes, everyone, that's right, because you're right, that CGOP has supported me. I mean, physically gotten out there. We've been sweating. We've knocked on doors. We've made phone calls. It has been tremendous. And I want to thank you, because I know, and I remember, and I know it's hard. But we will take Senate District 26 after 36 years of a Democrat. We will switch it from a D to an R this year. I am not.
Truth is, this woman has knee problems, and after the election, she will go in and have that knee replaced. And she's out there walking every single day on bad knees to help us, and I thank you.
Thank you, Warren. Thank you.